So I take this off, take the little pipe fitting off. And then I've got my and I picked out this stuff that feels like wet, and that's exactly what it is. It's wethead, but what is it wet with? Wet with saliva and all the ingestion and juices and stuff in it. So this stuff becomes wet, very good, to be. So that's start number one. That's how we start with the fire. Anybody ever smelled bread after the cutter and you fire it up in a pan and you open it up and it's been wet for a while? And so now, we get the ingestion off, we put it in a bucket, and we clean it up. Now this stuff, it's been tracked up to do about this now. So you're just grabbing the end part of this stuff. Because I want to get to the fluid. You have the fluid in there. And you want to put something in the bottom. So I get this ingestion off. Then I get this calcified tubing hose that I use for tubing. And I put a piece of tubing back over with a couple of rubber bands in it. Now I've got the cheese fork in there. Then I start like you're siphoning gas. And then, yeah, all right. You want to make sure it's a clear tube.